Assalamualaikum and very good day. It's my pleasure to introduce my group members. I'm Ahmad Alifiat bin Ahmad Shani. We are from SKJB Champion Squad Malaysia. Our topic is some people who have symptoms of COVID-19 choose to stay at home instead of declaring their health status to the authorities. What can you do to persuade those people to declare their status? Teachers and friends, there are 4 interventions that the government and community can do to persuade these people. That is true. As you can see the slide, the first is offer rewards and incentives. The second is awareness campaigns. The third is ensure sufficient supplies for patients. And the fourth is support for family members, neighbors and friends. Teachers and friends, let's look at the first intervention. The Malaysian government's effort to persuade the people to declare their status is by providing rewards as incentives by providing comfortable quarantine centers to patients, such as making 5-star hotels as a quarantine centers, as stated in this newspaper article. Next is awareness campaign. The Malaysian government held campaigns via social media to raise awareness, as on the official Facebook page of the Ministry of Health Malaysia. This program is to eliminate misbelief among the public on screening. I will pass over to my friend Humaira Adiba for the next intervention.
Hi everyone, I'm Humaira Adiba and I will continue with the second intervention. The second intervention from the government for the patients is free swab test for them. This is to encourage them to do screening tests for COVID-19. The status from Malay Mail dated 11 October 2020 showed that Wan Utama, being the biggest shopping center in Kuala Lumpur, conducted free COVID-19 tests for staff and business tenants during shutdown. Later, on 22 October 2020, the Malay Mail reported that MyEG offers free COVID-19 screening for employees. No upfront payment required. In conclusion, the Malaysian government has done their level best to persuade the public to carry out the screening test to curb the spread of COVID-19. According to Health Director General Tan Sri Dr. Nur Hisham Abdullah, Malaysia has done more than enough screening tests since the first case of COVID-19 in Malaysia took place in March last year.
Hi everyone, I'm Sangha Mitra. I'm going to explain on the third intervention that government has done to persuade the public to do COVID-19 screenings. They can ensure sufficient facilities are provided for the patient, such as shelter, bed and food. This may help the patient to feel at ease even though they are staying in quarantine center. The article shows that the man was pleased by the facilities provided by the government during the quarantine period, that he felt as he was at home. In addition to that, support from family members, neighbors and friends also important to persuade the patient to go for screening test. Knowing that are trusted people to take care of their dependents at home while the patient are quarantined is a relief. This might help them to pursue the screening test and are not worried if they are quarantined afterwards.
Together, we can fight COVID-19. Thank you.